The Celtics have locked up the third seed for the NBA playoffs. I'm Cordy Cox here with your Xfinity Report. The clinch came as the Raptors beat the Grizzlies on Sunday, giving Toronto the number two seed. Of course, the number one seed belongs to Milwaukee with a 55-15 record. Below the seeds at number four and five is Miami and Indiana, who both had 43-27 records. And number six is Philly, who still have the Suns, Raptors, and Rockets to face before seeding. And reminder, the city of brotherly love is facing some issues with Ben Simmons getting ready for surgery and Joel Embiid suffering from an ankle injury on Sunday.